So, hello guys, how are you doing? We are grateful to God that He has given us another chance to come and worship Him together with you. I want to welcome every one of you to the Mutisya's YouTube channel. And I believe that as you join us in this worship, God is going to speak to you. God is going to minister to your heart in the mighty name of Jesus. So welcome, feel free in the presence of God and expect from the Lord. The Bible says that he that sows in the Spirit reaps everlasting life. But everyone that sows in the flesh, out of that they reap corruption. But for us that are in Christ, and even us that will be found in this worship, we are sowing in the Spirit. So I want you to know that even before we sing, that as you sing to the Lord, as you raise your praises to the Lord, as you raise your worship to the Lord, it is not in vain. There is life that God gives when we invest our time in doing what He wants, He wills that we should do, in the name of Jesus. So welcome, and I pray that God will clearly speak to you as you worship with us, in Jesus' name.
Niwewe, 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 and yours forever. How fun an issue at your chote, one, how big an issue at your chote. We declare that your goodness reigns forever. Your goodness follows us every day, O God. We give you all the glory, we give you all the praise, my Lord. That there is no one like you, Lord. You're worthy to be praised, you're worthy to be lifted, oh God. Thank you for being so good to us, oh God. Thank you for being so faithful to us. Thank you for being so merciful to us, oh God. Indeed, we are nothing without you. We are nothing without your grace, oh God. We have come to declare that you are good. We have come to declare that you reign forever, O God, that you are always who you say that you are, O God Almighty. We bless you, Lord, and we worship you, Lord. Worthy is your name, mighty is your name. You are lifted, you are exalted, O God Almighty. There is no God like you, my Father. Lord, I thank you for this moment that you have given us to worship your name. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, may your power be manifest in the lives of your people in the name of Jesus as they have raised their voices and confessed that indeed you are good, that indeed, O Lord, you are the Father of all nations, O God, that indeed you do great and mighty things. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, let them see you doing great things in their very own lives, O God. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatever they desire in their lives, may they see you reigning in their lives and doing mighty works. In the mighty name of Jesus, I commit each and every one of them, O God. I decree your power. I declare your intervention, O God, in the name of Jesus. I command every situation to bow in the mighty name of Jesus. Every challenge to bow in the mighty name of Jesus for the glory of your name. I decree healing to the sick in the mighty name of Jesus. Everybody that is healing, oh God, I declare total healing in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Every mountain, oh God, let it be cast out of our way in the mighty name of Jesus for the glory of your name, oh God Almighty. Lord, I pray, let your people enjoy freedom in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree everyone that joined us, Lord, as we raised our voices to you and worshiped you, Lord, I declare their lives can never be the same again. Thank you for the testimonies that you have given them, O God. Thank you for this one that is crying, O God Almighty. You are wiping their tears, my Lord, in the name of Jesus. You are releasing a testimony in their lives, O God. They will testify that indeed you are good, O Lord, for the glory of your name, O God. We magnify you and we exalt you. And I decree in the name of Jesus, there is no weapon that is fashioned against your people that shall be able to prevail in the name of Jesus. Let your sovereign will, O God Almighty, prevail in their lives, O God, for the glory of your name, O God, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I pray for anger to worship you. Let there be hunger and thirst for you, O Lord, in their lives, in the name of Jesus. And in all their days, O God, they will desire to lift your name. They will desire, O God, to give you the first place in their lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. And as your people worship, O God, let every God bow for the glory of your name, that your name may be exalted, O God. We magnify you and we exalt your name, for there is no one like you, God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen. May God bless you. Thank you so much for following up. Thank you for joining us. I pray that God continues to bless you. And if you are there and you are not born again, I ask
ask you to say this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I acknowledge that I've sinned against you. I have walked in ways that do not please you. Today I repent my sins, O God, and I ask you to forgive me. And Lord, I believe in my heart that Lord, you, Jesus, you died and God raised you from the dead. And today I confess you with my mouth that you are my Lord and my Savior. And I receive you in my heart in the mighty name of Jesus. Guide me and walk with me for the glory of your name. In Jesus' name, I am born again. Amen, amen. If you say that prayer, you are now born again. Christ has come to your heart, and your heart, your life is not the same again. May God bless you. See you next time. Amen.